progress. Nature to man. Man to machine. The path to our future. Oscorp. The Oscorp of today is evolving, and innovative technology needs a guiding hand. Under the direction of Dr. Alistair Smythe, the betterment and security of human life has become our one goal. His mastery of nanotechnology and macro robotics will guide Oscorp Industries to a better and brighter tomorrow.
Nanobots, what are they? Imagine a robot. Now imagine 400 of them, standing on a dime. A microscopic army working on a molecular level. Their size is their strength, and their potential is limitless.
The leadership of Dr. Alistair Smythe will usher in a new era of progress for Oscorp and mankind.
Oscorp, a new company with the name you trust.
Peter, what are you doing here?
I'm here to get you out of this asylum.
But you put me here, and with good reason. I can't...
I know, it's crazy. But time's running out, Connors. Something bad has happened. Something really bad.
Progress.
Hey there.
Hey.
Thanks for coming with me, Pete. You're brave. We're gonna have to be careful here. I'm not supposed to be here after hours.
I hope it's better than the first time I snuck in. That was not fun.
We're not sneaking. We're investigating. Weird things happen here after hours. Stuff that Dr. Smythe's trying to get rid of. He's not a bad guy, you know? He wants to turn this company around.
Yeah, that's what the video said. So, what exactly is rotten in the state of Oscorp?
I think they're continuing Dr. Connor's work. Cross-species experiments. Come on.
Whoa now. Like, making more lizards?
Making more everything. I'm not sure, but we're gonna find out tonight. Oscorp has the geniuses and the resources. Why can't it be a benefit to people? That's why I came back. And Dr. Smythe wants to change things.
I know. His brilliant research will usher in a new era for all humanity.
Huh. Okay, just wait a second.
Nature to man. Man to machine. The path to our future.
Well, we're definitely safe out here, because we'll never get in.
We're in. Today is evolving, and keep your head down. Technology needs a guiding hand.
Under the direction of Dr. Alistair's...
Wow, look at all this. I knew Dr. Smythe was the nanobot guy, but I had no idea yet. Big bots, too. I can't believe you get to play with this stuff every day.
It never gets old.
Whoa, what is that?
Oh my god. This could be proof they're continuing Connor's work.
How can he still move like that?
I'm sorry. I gave him everything we had.
Is everyone okay? Gwen? You all right?
Yeah. Thanks, Dr. Smythe.
You kids are in big trouble. What are you doing
here? It's okay. They're with me.
What are you doing here, Gwen? You know you're not supposed to be here after hours. Especially with a guest.
Dr. Smythe, I am so, so sorry. This is my friend, Peter Parker.
Peter Parker? Heard about you.
I'm hearing a lot about you tonight.
So, why are you here?
I'm totally to blame, Doc. I'm amazed at what you've done with Oscorp. When I heard about the changes you were making, you know, nanobots, I wanted to see them for myself.
You've worked with Connors, right? Funny finding you here now as I waste my time trying to dispose of these cross species.
So this is a cross species? You promised me that all of Connor's work was over. How many more do we keep here?
I told you the truth, Gwen. The experiments have stopped, just not as early as I'd hoped. No more humans turning into animals like Connor's did. But what you see here is what happens when an animal gets a nice dose of human DNA. Here, follow me. I trust you'll keep everything you see in the strictest confidence.
Another one of these cross species?
This is crazy. The lizard almost destroyed the city. What rational mind would continue to create these things?
Changing the ethics of a large corporation takes time. Now, some scientists argue that these pathetic creatures have some benefit. But they lost in that argument. As of tonight, these cross species disappear. We're shipping them to our biolab for safe disposal. Out of sight, out of mind.
Has this thing eaten today?
It always looks like that. They went farther with Connor's work than we realized. The species in this room are incredibly dangerous and highly contagious. Hence the containment units.
Hey, where'd he go? Come on out, little fella.
That little fella is a walking disease. Any direct contact with it leads to infection. Infection leads to death. Or becoming a cross species yourself. I want to keep you human, Parker. Let's keep moving.
Is there a cure?
Well, for these things, no. They were never human to begin with. They were born in a petri dish. For the poor humans it infects, unfortunately not. Attempts to develop an antidote have been unsuccessful. I don't want to seem cruel, but you have to understand, that thing is pure vermin. Creatures like this brought Europe to its knees with the plague.
Me.
That's strange. It only reacts like that when it's around other... I mean...
other handsome guys like me? I'm used to it.
Unlike robots, biological creatures are unpredictable. I much prefer things I can control.
Unpredictable, huh? What is that? An iguana? This has to be the strangest office tour I've ever been on.
Don't worry, Parker. Our next stop is the nanobot lab.
Once you see it, you won't want to leave.
Hey, excuse me, Dr. Smythe. I need someone with special clearance to help me take this down to B Sector.
I don't have time for this. Gwen, maybe it's a good thing you're here. You can deal with some of this bureaucratic nonsense. A punishment for trespassing. Go with him and catch up with us when you're done.
Doctor, I think I'll escort her. You know, make sure she doesn't get eaten.
I understand. The beast is as enthralled by beauty as man is. Meet me in the lab when you're done. And don't wander. It's an order, Miss Stacy.
Sure, Dr. Smythe. Come on, Pete.
Great meeting you, Doctor.
Likewise, Parker.
Is that... You gotta be kidding me. That's taking things a little far, isn't it?
It's a terrible legacy. But Dr. Smythe says we're putting it in the past. I believe him.
What the what?
What did you do to it?
I didn't do anything.
Peter, I think it senses your blood. It moves.
It's clearly reacting to something. I've never... Oh my god! It's breaking the glass!
I shouldn't have brought you here.
I can't help.
Area. I'm not leaving you.
Dr. Connor started this, and I want to finish it on my terms. Peter, you can't help.
Someone else can.
One. A rat. We've got to put a stop.
What do we do?
Emergency shutdown. My robot take control now.
What are you doing? What?
Peter!
No.
This can't be happening. No, no, no! Gwen, look at me! Gwen!
Save the other scientists from there.
These robots look like they want to eat me for lunch.
They've been programmed to defend us against cross species. Which I guess you technically are. So, yeah. Watch out, Pete. Oh my god, did you see that?
Don't worry, Gwen. Here,
maybe you can web swing across.
What if these things get out of Oscorp?
I don't want to think about what ifs right now. More robots! Watch out!
Does every robot have to attack me? Okay, Gwen. I'm a light packer. Security system. Quarantine's on the other side. Stay here, Gwen. I'll come back to get you. I need to get the others before this really gets out of hand.
Pete, I think we both know that this is already out of hand. Dr. Smythe will have some answers. Find him.
I'll try, but Gwen, I have to ask. What's gonna happen to you?
I don't know, but it's not going to be good. I'm infected, Pete. We all are. You remember what happened to Connors? This only leads to one thing.
But what about the antidote? If it worked before, then...
Connors was exposed to an earlier strain. You couldn't even call it a virus back then. It's evolved, mutated. There's no antidote to cure this.
What if I stop all the cross species?
There's no question they should be stopped, but even if they are, there's still a risk that the virus will spread.
Gwen, stay calm. I'm not gonna let anything happen to you, okay? We'll figure it out. I'll find Dr. Smythe and the others. Hopefully, it's not too late.
Wait, Peter. Take the Oz phone on the table.
The what?
It's the name of the Oscorp phone. It's still a prototype, but at least I'll be able to call you.
Okay. I'll get back as soon as I can.
Did Smythe make it?
Yes. I got him and the other scientists to the quarantine. They're all infected.
And the cross species. Where are they?
I tried to stop them, but they escaped.
Well, you caught me, the lizard. Why should these creatures be any different?
You have no idea. Okay?
I don't know. I have to stay at Oscorp till we find an antidote. We can't risk spreading the infection to the outside.
I know someone who can help.
Be careful, Pete. Dr. Smythe is programming his robots to capture all cross species. That may include you.
Whoa! What is that? I'm gonna love this phone. Alright!
See, the creature has stopped its rampage in the center of the park. Now that we can have a good look, we can confirm this is not the same reptilian creature that recently terrorized Manhattan. Strangely, it's...
Biologists are responsible. Those vultures. I wonder if Michael Morbius led the charge. Nice enough guy, but no one else seemed more interested in my research. Always insisted I focus on bats instead of reptiles for some reason.
No Batman out there, Doc. That's just ridiculous. There is a rat, though. And that rhymes, anyway.
I'll bet that one's particularly contagious. You see, it's not the new cross species themselves that alarm me so much as the deadly virus that's resulted as a side effect. And you say it's infected half my former colleagues.
And Gwen.
And Gwen. And our only hope is what? Alistair Smythe and his band of killer robots? They'll destroy the city worse than the virus could ever hope to. There has to be another way.
Well, you don't think I broke in here just to tell you the good news, do you?
Wait. What are you talking about?
I'm gonna get you out of here.
Really? Spider-Man breaking out the lizard from his cage? Who's the crazy one here?
I'm through discussing this. Time to make a decision.
Wait. If you do this, you must promise me. No matter what happens, when it's all over, you must bring me back here. Now, let's go before my medication wears off and I realize how insane this situation really is.
As soon as I get this door open, you run as fast as you can, okay?
Right. Got it.
Breaking out one of the biggest threats we've ever seen from a mental asylum? This'll look good on my resume. This looks like the one. Connor's getting time off for good behavior.
Hey, get away from there! No, no, no! It's emergency unlock! I can't override it! The patients can leave their rooms. This is your fault! You gotta help me!
I have to help you? You tased me, bro!
What the hell are you even doing here, Spider-Man?
Okay, I'll help you clean up this mess. But make sure your friends don't shoot me in the back.
Shoot you right now! Get out of here!
I'm going. Just don't expect a friend request anytime soon. Everybody, go back to your cell for nap time, all right?
I can't see you anymore!
Spider-Man, take that corridor and turn left. I'll meet you there.
Hey, wait!
Guess he knows his way around this place. Time to get these guys in their cells and play nurse to the injured.
Oh, I thought you were one of them. They're everywhere! I'm gonna just hit this job. Don't hurt me!
Don't talk about tackle.
This place is being torn apart.
I hear you. Meet you up ahead?
I'll be there. I checked the security monitors. Looks like the corridor's clear.
Good. At least some of the doors are still locked. Getting tired of this circus.
Lock mechanism disabled.
Let's dance, Spider-Boy.
That's all you got?
And the spectacular Spider-Man frees the dashing damsel in distress. I'll thank you later.
Hey, come back! You know, you could thank me by getting back to your cell.
I'm too much for you, huh? Right?
Hey, hey! Look what I did!
What do you do?
Seems like it's your turn to let me through.
Could you please ask them to stop shooting at me?
Hang on, Doc. I'm on it. You're going down!
Thanks, Pete. I thought we were done for.
It was a lot easier breaking in than breaking out.
Looks like everyone's breaking out.
Great. I'll have to deal with them later. Come on, Doc.
Where are we headed?
As much as I'd like to take a vacation, we need to get back to my apartment. Cops. Of course. Fasten your seatbelt, Connors.
Never thought I'd see Manhattan this way.
Beautiful city, huh?
A city I almost destroyed.
The past is the past, Connors. Let's focus on the future. Or at least the present. Let's go to my apartment.
There you go. Door-to-door service. It's not much, but it's a quiet place to work while you develop the antidote.
You live here?
Are you kidding? I couldn't afford to rent the closet in this place. It belongs to an old friend of my Aunt May. His name's Stan. I'm house-sitting for the summer.
I don't know about this.
Well, the other option is going back to the Lizard's lab. In the sewer.
Oh, this'll do. Where should we set up the lab?
Over here. I guess we start with getting whatever equipment you need to work on an antidote. There's the computer. Kinda old, but it works. A few books for reference over there, not much. Oh, there's a copy of Spice of Life over there, and the television. Guess we should see if we've made the news.
We're stunned today when Kirk Connors, the Lizard himself, escaped from the Belloid Psychiatric Hospital with the aid of costume vigilante Spider-Man. There's no clear motive for the breakout, but police have started a citywide search for these two extremely dangerous fugitives. Now, back to our main story.
I guess that's a yes.
Brilliant. Now they'll think you're the villain, Peter. This is all my fault.
Doc, if you help me come up with a cure, we'll both be heroes. I'll contact Gwen and see what's happening.
Wait, will you tell Gwen? About me?
I have to. Just another reason to create the antidote, right? Now, what are we gonna need to set up your lab?
For starters, all my research. I stored my files on a tablet with an Ouroboros insignia on it. But it won't be easy to locate.
No problem there. I broke into Oscorp once. I can do it again.
Peter, be careful. If Oscorp was continuing my work in secret, we don't know what to expect. This is not the same serum that infected me. It's a virus now.
So I've heard. So, ready to play God?
You do remind me of him. Your father.
Gwen's calling.
Pete.
Gwen, I'm glad you're all right. Listen, I'm with Connors now.
I know, Peter. The whole city knows. You broke him out of prison?
It's a mental facility.
Are you out of your mind? You know what Connors did to the city. He created this problem to begin with.
And he can create an antidote. This isn't the Lizard. This is Dr. Connors.
Can he bring my father back?
Gwen.
I trust you, Peter, but I can't trust him.
I'm sorry. I had no choice. But he's the key to getting you better. And right now, I need you to gather his research for me.
I can't. Dr. Smythe sent it to Oscorp's archive facility.
Just hold on a little while longer. I'm on my way.
Hurry, Pete. I know we're quarantined, but it feels like we're prisoners. Smythe says he's working on a solution.
I'm gonna get you out of this, Gwen.
I hope so.
Gwen's been through a lot.
I murdered her father, Peter.
You didn't kill anyone. It was the Lizard.
I want to believe you.
Let's make Gwen believe it.
Peter, wait. What are these things?
Oh yeah, I was working on those before everything went down. I call them my spider tracers. Long story short, if I stick this on a police antenna, I should be able to listen to everything they say.
Should?
I haven't exactly had time to try them out yet.
No time like the present, though, huh? I'll make a detour on the way to Oscorp Archives. Another antenna here.
Get surrounded at all times. Is that clear? As you can tell, ladies, this ain't no ordinary load of trash. Dr. Smythe himself has instructed that this goes straight to the incinerator, no matter what happens along the way. That freak Spider-Man is still on the loose, so keep an eye out for anything suspicious, from the floor to the ceiling. Now let's roll! Guessing it's pretty heavy.
I'm just saying, they couldn't get the janitors to throw this stuff out.
You hear what I just said? Whatever's in there could blow us all to kingdom come.
Relax, man.
I'll relax on my own time, after this stuff is destroyed. All right, pack it on top of what we already got here. Everything must be destroyed.
More guards. This guy's in charge, those two on lookout. Some grunts packing things up. And what's this guy doing? Taking pictures for the Oscorp calendar?
Up to the incinerator ASAP. Good. Now get a move on.
Sir! Yes, sir!
Don't go, little shutterbug. I hardly knew you. I have to stop this convoy before they destroy Connor's research. I've got to get to Connor's data before these idiots destroy it. Maybe this guy knows what the house cleaning's all about. He sure seems to be logging it well.
Spider-Man?
Wait, you're that reporter on TV, Whitney Chang.
What are you doing?
I was gonna ask you the same thing.
Well, good to know you like to be on top, but I don't usually go this far on a first date.
The network know you got a potty mouth?
Help me up now, please.
Hey, what are you doing? Easy.
So you know who I am. Who's the man behind the mask?
You want the short answer or the long one?
After you pulled that stunt busting Connors out of the asylum, everyone's wondering about your true intentions. You think his research was shipped here too?
What do you mean by two? You're here for Connors' files?
Well, it's not for the fresh air and conversation. There are rumors that Oscorp's new facelift is a scam. They continued the Lizard's experiments, and now they're trashing the evidence. I'm calling it the Oscorp conspiracy for my story. What do you think?
I told you to stop.
Hey, give me that back. Stop!
Stop! Intruder!
What the heck are you doing?
I'm in uniform. I can play my role, not play yours. It's Spider-Man!
Was that necessary?
Come on, Spider-Man! Aren't you gonna fight back? Push me in the next room. Get me out of here.
Put it off now!
My turn!
Come on, what do you got?
Wow, isn't this incredible?
What's wrong?
My camera, you took it. Okay, so you're gonna have to do it.
What?
We can work together. And who can get better angles than you? I'll tell you what to photograph. You know how to use a camera, right?
I can probably figure it out.
I could make a career exposing the stuff buried in here. Time to make yourself useful, Spider-Man. Grab that camera.
Or you think I work for the Daily Bugle or something?
Okay, let's see. How about that shelf? It's pretty close, so you just have to frame it and put it in the picture box.
Not too close, not too far. Needs to be just right.
What are you doing? Waiting for it to smile?
All right.
You know what? The more proof of Oscorp's involvement I could get, the better. The second you see one of those logos, snap some shots and send them my way.
Sure. No problemo.
We're really gonna nail these guys.
How's it coming? Can you reroute the convoy?
I've tried everything, but it's not working. There's a switch over there. Can you get to it?
I'm on it. Well, did it work?
No, and now the system's on lockdown. It won't respond. Wait here. I have another idea.
She needs her own costume.
Hey, what the hell are you doing? Move!
I'm not the droid you're looking for.
Oh, you're a real comedian. And you know what the next line is? Move along!
She's braver than me. But she broke superhero rule number one. Don't get caught. I've got to get her back. Use some good press.
The mean jerks with guns convention? Is this it?
She stuck her nose where it doesn't belong.
And so did you.
That ought to teach you some manners.
A member of the media. Well, this got a whole lot more serious.
You can't escape, Spider-Man!
Whitney! Miss Chang! Hello? Come on, wake up!
You didn't try to kiss me, did you?
I wanted to, but you were drooling, so...
What are we waiting for? Let's go.
What now?
I'll see if I can stop the incinerator. You're gonna have to try and grab the container before it's all extra crispy. Okay, go! Are we looking for the same thing?
Connor's research. It's on a tablet computer. Has an Ouroboros symbol on it.
Okay, I'm going for it. Whoa! Don't let him shoot me! I got it! Ah!
Don't worry. I'll get you out of here.
My hero. It just nicked me, okay? I'll be fine. You know, I was thinking that you may need my help from time to time.
Your help? I thought I was the one who was helping you right now.
Info, Spider-Man. I can get you the scoop on Oscorp. Give me a number and I'll be able to...
Yeah, I don't give my number on the first date. Wait. I don't... Okay, I messed up this one.
It's your call, but I can help you.
Okay, it's 555-9977. Hours are 9 to 5, Monday through Saturday.
And what are you doing on Sundays?
Do you ever stop talking?
Do you? Oh, this must be the slowest elevator in town. Any other way out of here?
Why leave so early? I was hoping for the next dance.
Maybe you can dance yourself out of the way, Cupcake.
Curtain call for you! Curtain call for you!
You're smiling at me!
Like a real gentleman. It was a pleasure meeting you, Spider-Man. Hope to see you around.
You forgetting something?
Oh, I don't normally give out my number to mass vigilantes, if that's what you mean.
The research. A deadly virus infected a lot of Oscorp scientists. That thing's got data that can help create an antidote.
I risked my life to get this just as much as you did.
You need it for a story. I need it to save innocent lives.
Not so fast. I'll hand it over. On one condition.
Here we go. Fine, I agree.
Take my camera and take pictures of everything you can. Everything newsworthy. Especially anything that can help get to the bottom of all this. Keep me posted. This is something that people deserve to know about.
Fair enough. It's a deal. Thanks, Whitney.
Well, you did save my life, Spider-Man. Now get going. Don't forget to send me updates. You wouldn't want me to tell people you're a no-good liar, now would you?
I'll think about it. See you around.
Business.
Doc?
Very good. Very good.
Did you go shopping while I was out?
What? Oh, I had a few essentials delivered.
A few essentials?
You said yourself your computer is 6 years old.
Where'd you get the money?
I used the credit card.
Credit card?
Yes, that was one on the bookshelf. You said it yourself. We need to turn this place into a proper lab.
But that was Stan's. Doc, he's gonna kill me. How much did you spend?
What? Oh, I'm not sure. I just used it till it didn't work anymore. Don't worry. I only need one more thing.
Don't say a jacuzzi.
A sample of DNA from one of these new cross species. It's the final piece to complete this puzzle. From the looks of things, you'll have plenty of samples to choose from.
I'll take care of it. Just keep working. I'm gonna call Gwen. Gwen, it's me.
Spider-Man? I didn't know you were close to Gwen. She's sleeping.
Doc, I don't know what you've heard, but I'm trying to get you a cure.
I heard that you helped Kurt Connors escape from an asylum. I heard the guards at my archive facility have broken noses. Here we are, quarantined. We have fever, nausea, it's difficult to focus, and my robots say a cross species is still in the building. So after all this, Spider-Man, You tell me you have a cure.
Connors can get you the serum you don't have, Smythe. We're your best hope.
I do have an antidote, and it's almost finished. And it's made with nanobots. They enter the bloodstream and destroy the monsters at a cellular level. The only way to stop this plague is to completely annihilate the host.
Smythe, listen to me. That's a poison, not a cure.
Connors is there with you, isn't he? Tell you what, Spidey. If you and Connors make an antidote before I finish my nanobot cocktail, feel free to try and cure these things. But Connors should know, the dark side can never be cured. Only destroyed.
Smythe, wait!
There you are. Sorry to disturb you, but I just moved in next door and I wanted to know if I could borrow a sample of your blood. That's not the neighborly welcome I hoped for. Borrow some blood.
You hear something, Stinky?
Oh, boy.
Get me a good vibe on his location.
No more hide and seek. Playtime's over.
These guys are finally finishing the Second Avenue tunnel. Seems like someone's been busy.
Blood in this syringe, silly. Not all over the walls. What's it gonna take? Sure you're all related. Lollipop, but I'm in a rush and all out of lollipops. What is that?
Elimination.
Oh, no, please! I beg you! No, not elimination! Oh, please! No! No!
Gotcha. That's interesting. If I could somehow link this frequency to my spider tracers, I could eavesdrop on Smythe. Is it gonna do the trick?
It has to. It's our only chance.
Don't mean to rush you, Doc, but hurry up. There's no more time.
All right, let's see what you're made of.
Still more reports of people being bitten by these strange creatures. And yes, as I confirmed earlier, these creatures escaped from Oscorp Towers. The infection has been classified as an outbreak, and the CDC is aiding city officials in thwarting the disease. Those who have been infected have bitten others, causing the infection to spread at an even more alarming rate. People are being warned to stay indoors. It is unclear at this time whether officials are planning for a citywide quarantine, closing off the island of Manhattan from the outer boroughs and beyond.
I'm gonna contact Gwen. Gwen? Are you there?
Hi, Pete.
Are you all right?
You've been better, that's for sure. Is the antidote finished?
We're close. Can you hang in there a while longer?
I'm good, but the infection's more advanced than some of the others. Why are we depending on Connors? How can we trust him?
He's doing the best he can.
Well, better do it faster. Dr. Strom's not looking too good.
Make it stop!
Get him some water!
Make it stop!
Stand back. Let him breathe.
No! Don't let it... It's... Help me!
Oh my God! He's convulsing!
He's having a seizure!
No! He's... changing!
Oh no! Dr. Strom! Let him go!
Cross species detected. Engage. Cross species detected. Engage. No. Let me go, you metal maniac!
No! Let him go! You're hurting him!
Put him down!
Dr. Strom! No!
What's happening? Gwen!
The robots! They're taking Dr. Strom!
It looks like they're trying to kill him!
He must have been programmed to go after anyone with a large trace of cross-species DNA. Pete, hurry! I don't know how much longer we can last.
I'm coming, Gwen. I promise. I'm gonna get you out of there.
I've gotta go. Just hurry.
She'll be all right, Peter. Gwen's a strong girl. She'll pull through. All right. Here we have it.
That's it?
Yes. This is it.
I'm grateful. I just expected it would be more futuristic looking.
Well, it hasn't been tested, of course, but I ran a computer simulation. It should do the trick.
That's okay. We don't have time for testing. I trust you.
Thank you, Peter.
Thank you, Kurt. We'll celebrate later. I'm heading to Oscorp. Start mass producing this thing. We're gonna need it.
Peter, where are you?
I'm back, Gwen. And I got the antidote with me. This cross-species virus is history.
It's from Connors? I don't know.
Despite what you think, Connors wouldn't let anything happen to you. And neither would I.
The city always looks more alive.
Body bag.
going down! Get your body back!
This could have been a lot easier. But we did it.
I knew you would.
Spider-Man. The prodigal son returns. And what's this?
A cure to the infection.
A cure?
With all due respect, you ever hear the expression ladies first? This serum should be used on...
So Connors starts this whole nightmare, then redeems himself with his half-baked concoction. Amazing. You'd think he was trying to steal Oscorp out from under me.
Dr. Smythe.
He could never let you be his guinea pig, Gwen. Ah, beautiful Gwen. Who knows what this serum will do? If anyone should risk it, it should be me.
No!
If it works, we'll study it and design it at Oscorp. Not some insane asylum. Or sewer. Or spiderweb. So, without further delay...
After all this, I'm guessing that some people can just brush this off and keep playing the tough guy. I'm not one of those people.
Connor's antidote was supposed to save them, cripple them. Did he do it on purpose? I need to talk to him now.
Thank you.
Kurt? Kurt! No, I don't believe this. He's gone. Quinn was right. How could I be so stupid? I let the lizard escape. Oh.
Sorry. I'd have to go... to go see my family. I found them. Martha and Billy. In the backyard. I just... hid there. Watching. Peter. My God, what happened to you?
What happened? Thanks to your antidote, not only is Dr. Smythe crippled, but now I'm afraid he's gonna hurt Gwen. That's what happened.
But my antidote shouldn't interfere with this.
Well, it did interfere. It interfered real bad. He can't walk anymore. You told me it would work.
I said theoretically.
Theoretically? This is not a science project. People's lives are at stake. Are you the lizard or Kurt Connors? Tell
me. If you are seriously asking me that question, maybe you should have just left me at the asylum.
Gwen is still back there. Do you know what's gonna happen if she changes?
I did my best!
We'll save her! We will!
You're bleeding.
So what?
You're tired. You need to lie down.
No. I need to save Gwen. I need to save everybody.
Peter, you need rest.
I can't stop! I've got to...
Sleep, Peter. I'm going to finish this. Just sleep. How can it be that you never got infected? Wait. You. You are the answer, Peter Parker. What's this? No, no. Yes. Can it be that simple? No. Verify the data, Doctor. Verify the data. Unbelievable. I've never seen anything like this.
Gwen, I'm coming.
Easy. Are you all right?
How long was I asleep?
Long enough for me to complete the antidote.
Antidote?
Yes. A new cure. A perfect antidote.
How do you know?
The answer was you. Your blood, Peter. Suddenly, I realized that you are the perfect cross species. Whatever it is about your blood that keeps you from transforming completely, that's what makes you unique. Your human side never gave way to the spider. It's done. So, you're ready to play God?
How soon can you have it ready?
It's ready.
Peter, you've got to help me.
Where are you?
They brought us in the biolabs facility. Smythe's still trying to finish his work on his own serum. A serum with nanobots. They wanted us to be the first test subjects when it was done, and I ran. I got away, but I'm stuck here.
I'm coming to get you. Connors has a new antidote. Is everybody together?
The robots took them downstairs.
Where's Smythe?
I don't know. I can hear his robots. I think they're...
Just stay put, okay?
Hurry, Pete. I don't know how long I can stay out of sight. Wait a sec.
Gwen! What's happening? Gwen! Talk to me! Are you all right?
Peter!
I'm losing the signal! Gwen!
Contamination level, 75%.
Time's running out.
Hey, folks. Spider-Man here. I have an antidote to the infection. You're gonna be all right. Just hold on a little while longer.
Thank God. You don't know what we've gone through.
Gwen, where are you? Everything's gonna be fine, but I need to find Gwen Stacy. Where is she?
She ran away, but we don't know where.
Okay, I'm coming for you guys. Hold on.
I'll have more answers once I get to the labs.
Spider-Man, hurry! We can't hold much longer!
I'm coming! Just hang in there! I'm gonna get you out!
Contamination level 98%. Eradication ended.
Enough talk! Time to
get busy. Along here, fire and beat up some dudes.
Check it out, he's over there. Whoa, over there. Gotta help the spider. Get it fixed, Spider-Man.
Quit, do you?
Contamination level 100%. Eradication.
Take cover while I deal with these tin cans.
Oh.